Welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us see how to share the links between connected devices through Chrome. Google has recently introduced a new send links pages or tabs to the connected devices feature in Chrome. To enable this, you should be signed into the same Google account across all the devices and the sync option should be enabled. Let me show you what does that mean. So I logged into an account and the sync is enabled, sync is on. The same way like all the connected devices, the same account should be, you should be logged in through the same account and also the sync should be on. So also the latest Chrome version, right now it's 79, should be installed on all your devices. This feature will help us to share the links, web pages or tabs easily across all the connected devices. So earlier we used to have a challenge on sharing the links between connected device, example from desktop to mobile device. One of the option was sending through email. So this can be avoided by enabling this new feature. The connected devices can be managed through going into this manage your Google account. Okay, go into security, then come your devices. So you'll be able to see all your connected devices. For my case now I have this device, then I have mobile connected. So you can manage all your devices here. So if you want to remove some devices, you can remove that. There is multiple option to send the links or web pages or tabs. So one option is any links, you just right click. So if I go to here, I want to send this. So just right click, send links to your devices. So here, this is my Linux or RHCL machine. So running in the same Windows, this is Windows machine, Windows 10 as a virtual machine through Hyper-V. So this is two are my mobiles. So this is one option. Another one option, you can just click here. So this will bring you a icon. So again, send to your devices. So again, one more thing you can do, anywhere in the web page, you can click, you can send this web page link. So again, same options will come. So also another option is any tab you want to send it, you can right click on the tab, again, send to your device. So it will list out all your devices. And you can send it. So let me try one of the options. So I'm right clicking this. So send to your device. I'm selecting my RHCL virtual machine. So just click on this. I don't know, some problem. Let me try from here. Yeah, it's coming sending. So now let me go into my machine. Yeah, so actually like the first one also send it. You can see here Google Chrome 2 notification. Let me log into the machine. Yeah, and the moment you come here, see, you can see this notification. You can open that notification so that you will get into that corresponding. Yeah, so the same tab, whatever was there, so I'm able to open it here. The same way, like I will be able to send it to the mobile also. I can just right click. So now if I send this, yeah, it's sending. So it will say, yeah, my mobile would have received that link. Yes, my mobile received the link. Another one is like when you click on any link also, if you want to send it, if you select this, it will automatically send that link to the machine, whatever the connected device you are selecting. If you come back here, yeah, you can see this link. You can open it. Okay, thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.